have some interesting products, and we expect the customers to like it because it's focused on productivity as well as higher performance. First of all, our main bread and butter product is the standard single axis rotary tables have come up with higher specifications, higher speed, and better aesthetics and user friendliness. And that has shown a lot of interest by the visitors in the last couple of days. The other products are our mill turn table, which has got a turning milling capacity. And in conjunction with the tilting head, it becomes a 5-axis machine with mill turn capability. Then we have a direct drive rotary table, which doesn't need a chiller, and it is typically meant for a low cost of ownership. And of course, we are very proud to bring out our new range of gear hoppers under the Nimble Machines brand. These machines are completely upgraded compared to our previous machines, with a much more higher rigidity, precision, and high productivity with automation. So these are the main key products, apart from many other smaller items.
How do you know what is the kind of new R&D that you need to come up with and new products?
we are always sensitive to customers in terms of their need, and we also look at internationally what is happening, then make the strategy as to what is it that we could do from our position to make it interesting for the customer in terms of high performance, quality, yet Indian prices. So, as an Indian producer, we need to have high quality as well as, competitive prices. So, and the world is moving forward wanting productivity as well as combination, more flexible way of working. So these all are the points that we keep in mind to do this.
Conceptually, you keep coming up with new products all the time, but how adept or mature is the manufacturing industry to keep upgrading and adopting new products all the time?
Yes, that is a very good question. We definitely have our share of failures wherein products that we bring out thinking that the market is ready to take have not taken off. But of recent, we have become more sensitive and we go and reach out to the customer as to what they need. But we also have the European market who are wanting high-end products. And they are telling us specifically, come out with this so-and-so item. Knowing that we are having competence in designing and developing new products, so we do the strategy to go to OEM machine tool builders saying, what is that your customers are asking for your machines, and we will give you the solution to enable your machine. So this is the way we come out with the solutions.
A lot of foreign companies keep telling us, especially European companies, that India is very low on quality as compared to China. China keeps investing in high-end machinery, India does not. So what is your take on that?
See, this is a perception-based opinion, but no doubt Chinese companies have been moving very quickly, and the Indian companies have started to move at a more rapid rate only of recent. So we are in the evolution stage in terms of movement in both in quality and technology. But there are some Indian companies who are really doing, you can compare the Chinese, you can come to them with European products and technologies. So I guess while India as such needs to mature, there are some Indian companies who are excelling.